reality, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Well, alright then, I guess we just get started right away. Hey everybody, my name is Flurpsha and welcome to GTA 3. The first GTA in the series that's in 3D. A big step. I mean, better than top-down vision. And I mean, should I do the mission first and then explain things, or should I explain things? You know what, let's do the mission first. So, let's see. First, I do want to show one thing off, like, for instance, these flames here, they don't hurt you. Now, this is not a normal thing, of course. At least, I don't think so. I also believe there is a way that we can actually, like, get to the other side. How far can we actually get? Let's not do the mission, let's just go. Let's just see what happens, like, I've got nothing to lose. I don't even have any money yet. Yeah, this bridge is pretty much destroyed. Let's see. I wonder, can I make that? Oh, not like that, no. Well, that's a good beginning.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Alright then, let's now try this for real. Just drive to the pink dot that's on the map right now. Hold on, how do I turn the radio off? Ah, right. So, yeah, I guess I could explain things right now. I have not really played this game. Like, this is going to be a blind playthrough. I've never played this game before, besides maybe like half an hour, where I did like 5 missions, including this one of course. So, but it will be a 100% let's play. I have done research. Now my research does say that I should store the car with 8 ball in it. What does that do? Does that do something? I don't think it's doing anything. Alright, let's get back in, I guess. Nothing happened. Why did I add it in my notes?
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
We're not on a mission, you can save your game here. This will advance. The guys next door can store one vehicle when you save your game.
I know this guy.
Oh, maybe now.
His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
Alright, let's try that then. You alright? Can I just leave you there? I don't think something's going to happen. Alright. Alright, I don't know why I put that in my notes then. Something should probably happen, I don't know. Maybe a glitch is supposed to happen that's in different versions of the game than the PS2 version? I don't know. But, I don't know, let's just get to the mission marker, get this finished. Oh, I need a bit more into it. Oh, that's... I guess that was more into it. It wasn't really, but... And that brings me straight to another mission. Okay. Going fast in the beginning.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi. Say hello to 8-Ball, lady.
8-Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
And we've got our first, well, actual mission. But before we go ahead, like I kind of want to, like I did some research and the mission went by way quicker, like. So the first mission, Give Me Liberty. The title is a possible reference to Patrick Henry saying give me liberty or give me death. It probably is a reference to that. And I also just want to have talk about the main character. Which he actually is never named in game. And he is actually an officially mute character, like not just a silent protagonist. He is actually mute. According to at least San Andreas, where he is referred to as a mute. And that's also where we get his name from, which is Cloud. Not spelled like the actual clouds in the sky, of course, but C-L-A-U-D-E. Get in, Misty. Right, now let's go take Misty back to the club, I guess. Oh, I'm stuck. No, I'm not stuck. Great. Move out of the way, coppers. Oh, feck. just hung for no reason. Just annoy the neighbors. Hello, I'm here. Honk. Ah, crap. So Misty is a interesting character because she is, oh, I guess there's no red light and, oh, crap. Because she was used in, fact, in most of the promotional material of GTA 3. So she's kind of the post girl. She's also a hooker. Don't know why you want that as a poster kill, but sure. It's also not that she's that pretty or anything, but people have different taste, I guess. So if we want to, we can go and see Luigi for more work. We can borrow a taxi. Quotation marks. Oh. Funny enough, there is a taxi right there. But I'm going to show that off a bit later. I'm going to do something else right now. I do have to find it still. Like right now I'm going to do Patriot Playground, which is one of the many side quests we have to do to obtain 100% completion. But I don't really know where it is. Again, like, I never played this game. I never really explored the wonderful city of Liberty City. Which, for people who don't know, which I think it's pretty much well known right now, that this is a city that's completely based on New York City. And, yeah. It has three islands, just like New York City. On which island are we now? We are on Portland view, right? Let's see. Let's just pause the game. Oh yeah, there's no map, of course. I forgot about that. Yeah, we don't have a map. So right now I'm looking for the super safe. Which I actually have no clue where it is. So I might just skip to it. It should be in... Where should it be? Oh, Portland View. Oh, I guess that's just the name of one of the areas in here. You know what? I'm just going to drive around a bit. Get more of a view of the map. And then, when I find the place I want to be, I'll be back. Alright then. Oh, oops. Ooh, already a gun, nice. Well, that helps. Oh, even more money. I also got a star for like a second, but alright then, I see you guys later again. Alright, I'm at the super safe in Portland View. Just drive around till you find Portland View and then just try to keep in it. Again, there is no map, so I can't really show you anything. I guess I can take a look around, like there are a few dogs around here. There's this railroad up there, so I know use that as landmarks. This is going to be a very chaotic let's play, I feel like. But right, super safe. And then the Patriot Playground. Is that a Patriot? I think it is. So if I'm right, we have to get in here. Yes. Alright, let's get this started. So in 5 minutes we have to collect 15 checkpoints. Each checkpoint giving us 20 seconds extra. Right. Let's try this. Turn off the music. Like, I don't know how much copyright is in this movie. Doen we nog eens kit as well. So yeah. I guess just go up here. Alright, just grab this one as first. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Right, this is not great. Oh crap. Too tough for you? No it isn't. I just never did this before. Let's try that again. Alright, this is good. The Patriot has respawned. Let's try this again. Oh god, this one has a car alarm. It's getting worse.
Ayman say there's too much spank business aguan.
And also the way they worded this mission, I thought I would get 50 minutes to begin with. 5 minutes. But I guess it's more of a 5-minute total time if you collect all of the checkpoints. I know, it still doesn't make sense. Alright. Let's just try that again, be a bit more careful. Alright, use the brakes more willingly. Alright, go down. Where the fuck are the checkpoints? Alright, there's one over here. There's another one over there, so let's grab this one. Alright, try not to flip over. Alright, there's one over here. Yes, got it. Ooh, bit too close for comfort. There's one over here. Wait, where is it? I can't see. There it is. Oh no, I'm losing control. No, I still have control. Good. There's more here. No, not in the water. God damn it. Oh no, I died already. No. Fuck, I didn't save the game, did I? fine, I'll lose. Oh god. Well, there goes my gun. Move. Ah, your health is displayed in orange on the top right of the screen. When you are wasted, you are returned to the nearest hospital. Like I just got. Yeah. You lose your weapons and the doctors will take some cash. Any mission you were on will be failed. Right. Yeah, we can collect these and we can collect that to protect ourselves. It doesn't protect us from drowning though. Oh, I have to find Portland View again, don't lie. Give me a car. Let's just try that again. Alright, and we're back again. Oh, I still have the 100 star. So I kinda scraped a cop car on the way. They didn't take that too lightly. They kinda pissed. I know, maybe they don't bother me up here. That would be great. Oh, and just like that, they are gone. Liberty City's finest. Oh, break. Be careful. Why am I already smoking? I just started. Alright, be careful of the pitch. I really have no strategy for this, so I'm just going to get them as I find them. Come on, come on. Fack, fack. Alright, now let's try to find a different way up there. No, break, break, break. Oh, holy crap. Alright, that was a bit too close. Let's just go alongside this beach. Yes. No, 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 no. Oh, crap, crap. Holy fucking shit. Give me. Come on, drive. Drive. Oh, not that fast. Alright, oh, this looks like a safe space to get up. Alright, that's collected. We're almost halfway there. I see another checkpoint. I got it. Now to get that one. You know, I'm doing very well for a first time. Well, third time, but I'm first time playing this game. Oh, there's a building here. Hello, building. What are you doing here? Oh, God. Yeah, no, there I go. No, no, no. Flip me over, flip me. Fuck. You know what the worst part is? I have to walk all the way over there again. Did that just give me money by blowing that car up? My money counter went up. Why? Maybe I should have done more research in this on this game. I don't know. But there is a car here, so I guess that's fine. Yep, still going to turn off every radio station. Alright, attempt number 4. Alright, 1 out of 15. On to this other 3. Other 2, I mean. Crap, crap. No, no. Alright, that's 3 out of 15. Oh crap, there I go, there I go. No, no, no. Oh, for feck's sake. This is going to be a challenge. Ah, for feck's sake. No, no, play GTA 3, like, it's not going to be that difficult. How difficult can it be? Alright, attempt number 6, 5. Oh god, I already lost count. Alright, fuck, I ran over time. But I was very close this time. Alright, I think I just need a different strategy. But slightly different. If I get those two on the top first, I should be completely fine. I'm stuck. No, fuck you, game. I can't do anything. Fuck this. Alright, after walking all the way back over here.
Oh, you're scaring me now, Mr. Scientist.
Let's just try that once more again. I'm close. It's not the last time. Last time was bullshit. Last one. I got a minute to get this. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh. And as a reward, you get $20,000. Oh yeah, that even outs the $2,000 I lost with this. Oh. Oh, alright then. Well, we didn't get that much done in the... in this episode, I mean, we kind of get started on a game, and that's about it, and we did this. Fucking piece of shit car. No, actually, this is a pretty good car, I think. But, you know, even though it was difficult, I never thought this was impossible, which is a good thing. So yeah, in the next episode, we'll be going back to Luigi. Oh, let's check my notes first. Yeah, we're going to going back to Luigi. Do a few more missions. And then we'll see what happens. See you guys then. Goodbye.